Back in we go. Signing in again. I'll have to find them, won't I? I wonder where that fucker is. That, what's their face? Right. Off we go. That's the only really good one I've seen, I'll be honest. He does just look so fucking fed up. Like, he can tell the whole thing's stupid, but... yeah. Oop. Black. And then the world loads. Where am I? I am... nearby? Kinda nearby. Yeah. I just have to jump over this and then I'm back where I was. Huh. Strange. Very strange. Another Brahmin skull. Mine now. Ow. Oh, it's a scorched. Go fuck yourself. I'd scream too, honestly. What the fuck? Ow. Jab myself with more insulin. I wonder what these always are. They usually, yeah, they have fucking mesh over them, usually, for some reason. Oh boy. I just want to go over there. Can you help me find fucking Bloodleaf? Does that mean there's Bloodleaf nearby? I can't see any fucking Bloodleaf. What the fuck is that? A snally... oh, Christ. I better not be seen by that fucking thing. Ah, so it's not a... it's not a, legendary icon. It's a... icon that essentially says this fucker will fuck up your day and has no reason to exist. Try to avoid them. Oh, what the fuck's that sound? Time to leave. That fucker doesn't notice me. Oh, he's coming. He's like a big, naked man who's had his skin ripped off and is fucking running. Oh, so I want to run too. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm afraid. Yikes. The guy has... That guy has a big hole through reality. That's a pretty nice retexture. All he needs to eat is hungry. Well, you wait right there, whatever the fuck you are. I've got a fucking steak to eat. What was that? Stupid dog. That's mine now. Anyone in the poop room? There's that guy in the poop room. Run past. Close that so it doesn't poof on me. That's a nice rocking chair. Oh, there's more boys. Nice frame. Close you for now. Unlock you. Over here? Nope. Where is it? Up here. It's further down. A little further down. Up a bit, I'd say. Fuck. I'll get there. It was further down. I'm an idiot. And I broke a bobby pin for no reason. Something below. Still nothing in there. That has fuck all in it. Very nice painting there. Window in the bathroom, not the best idea. Nice dollhouse, I'd assume. He had a fucking helmet on, but it didn't matter. He had a... wow. Clothing iron. Yeah, that helped, didn't it? Toaster, soap, very useful for oil, aluminum cans, teapot, oven mitt. You know your game's kind of fucky when you're more interested in the recipes and aluminum cans than anything fucking else. No clothing? How could you? I trusted you. Oh, Christ. What the fuck happened down there? On this Cretin manor table. It wants me to go down there, doesn't it? Oh, fucking hell. I shot you in the head, didn't I? Now I did. Thanks for that extra bobby pin, asshole. I That's a surprise. I would have thought it would just explode around me like those carts in Skyrim. Alright, in and out quickly. Mine. Tin cans. Here's nothing. These fuckers had nothing. And I'm probably gonna get eaten by the snally guest in there. The Gaster Blast is gonna fucking annihilate my ass. Further? Yeah. Further. I'm a bit rusty on those. I haven't played Fallout 4 in a while. Especially the lockpicking. Dirty fucking water. Pretty much useless in this game. Since you can't make noodles with it. What else? Stimpak, surgical tray. Liquid nitrogen dispensers. They're pretty much worthless. Always have been, which is a shame. What can I scrap that's fucking heavy? You? You aren't. Yeah, all this is pretty much the same. I'm not a fan of the lag here and there, of just breaking things down. There we go. Why do I have nuclears? Oh yeah! If you break things down and they have the parts on them, you can learn how to make them. That's worth something. Definitely keeping that fucker. As well as that. Might as well break down a couple. Where the fuck did I get this? Break these down now. Glow sights, medium scope. That's just the regular ability of it in Fallout 4, just 13. Was it 12? True grip. Get rid of that one. If you break them down, you just get random stuff for them anyway. That's strange. Keep it for now. Yeah, I'll break this one down first. True stock. This one's slightly better. Suppressor, okay. That one's slightly better, so you get to go. Fucking hell. Piercing. What makes a magazine piercing? Oh, it's the ammunition inside. Delete that one. This one's worthless to me. Get rid of that fucker. That one. So this is why you'd delete all these. Huh. See what I can learn for that. Aligned barrel. What the fuck does that mean? I think I'm bringing the weight down. Can't tell. Because a lot of these items just... Oh, I need to fucking... Yeah, that's better. Alright. What else? These are better than what I've got, generally. In terms of the damage I tend to take. Scrap that one. There we are. That's some gotten rid of. Might as well get a few more. Yeah, this is fucked. Oh, that helps. I'm still incredibly over-encumbered. Sneak away before the fucking giant jelly baby man comes after me. Oh, nearly fucking fell in there then. Time to try and walk past them. That's a good sign. Charles something or other. We are about there. So that's what this is supposed to be? Some sort of scavenger settlement? I need to drink. There we are. was supposed to buy it from here. Oh, the fuck, they're here. There's so many. Oh, fucking hell. Shoot you in the gooch, then in the head. Brain time. Do you care? Yeah, you care. Come try me, motherfucker. I have more bullets where that came from. Shots aren't working. He's just like, I wonder why I'm taking damage right now. Could it be that someone's shooting me? No, couldn't be. Everyone loves Gooch Co, the fucking wandering cretin. No, I didn't move that quick. Come on. You can do this. Aim and shoot. There we go. All you need to do is just figure out how to fucking fire a gun. You'll get it eventually. Nearby corpses. You. Right, so where am I supposed to get the dragon? It's supposed to be a trader here or something. Is this? I'm capable of shooting people with this fucking useless weapon? This was the worst weapon in the game in Fallout 4, but in this one it's pretty good. There's an interior, that makes sense. Combat rifle. Who had the fucking... Did someone drop this? Probably. Everything else here's a pile of shit. Let's see. Oh, here we go. I'm expecting that I just jumped into an instant trap. Why should I? I already found her. No point. That was glitchy for a sec. Broom that doesn't work. Can't pick it up or anything. Fuck you. Actually works. Alright. Nothing in the bin. Anything in Senator Dickputt's terminal? So, the senator doesn't even have a working... The senator's a moron. The fuck is all this? Bust of somebody. Oh, it's just bottles. Give me actual booze next time. Next time there's an apocalypse. What happened to his face? Imagine if these guys show up as actual NPCs, just without heads. And by NPCs I of course mean nightmarish enemies. Fuck you. You mean deceased. You can apparently find a dragon in here, so... Okay... Where is Washington? Just stuff about... The usual. We lost contact. I'm getting pretty good at hitting heads at certain ranges. Somebody's running around. Super stem pack. What is this? Fallout New Vegas? Fallout fucking 1 and 2? Oh. This is stash, I think. Yeah, his stash can have the dragon, which is what I'm really after. Gimme dragon. In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one's a dragon. Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be around here. No other will do. And by no other I mean, I guess I'd be fine with just a regular black powder musket, but... It's the principle. Submachine gun. Also known as a complete pile of crap in Fallout 4. Oh, fucking hell. Don't want either of these fucks running around. He definitely deserved that one. That was a clean shot as well. Fuck was that noise? Why are there Christmas lights everywhere? Oh. I guess they found a head for that guy. Yoink. I need to find a way to either get down or figure out what those are. Because if that's someone selling it, I'm gonna be stupid happy. If not, I'm gonna be rather sad. And it is time for a fucking sit and break, according to him. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that was a good shot. I might have fucked up, but I did it. So you weren't friends after all. You asshole. Might as well play that.
Are you tired of taxes going to incompetent government bureaucrats? Come out on November 2nd and cast your vote in favor of ballot measure 6, the Appalachian Prosperity Act. Automate Appalachian government and give the boot to bureaucracy. This ad paid for by the Citizen for Automation Fund.
The Citizen for Admission Fund? What the fuck does that even mean? I'm finding a lot of cigarettes, but no beloved dragon. What the fuck happened to that door? Now it's just a case of finding out where his stupid stash is. Cutting fluid. It'll be nice to figure out how to make that at some point. Oh, come on. Might as well. Is it bad that I kinda need a piss break, but I have no clue on when I'll be safe. So it's for the best if I just keep going. Ugh. Is this it? Teacup? This could be it. This looks like a whatsamajig. Sort of museum area. No, it's just a fucking flag. Registrar's Sinistar's Terminal. Christmas rations. This is just fucking first responders again. Pen, clipboard. Ooh. Maybe? No. Fuck. Gimme, gimme. Give me my stupid weapon. Knew I heard something, but this fucker's perception is so low, it's like mine. Without this fucking light on. What the fuck? I'm taking a screenshot of that. Putting the gun down. And another. And another. Ooh, he's spooky scary. Another? Let me guess. Yeah, I can't use the console, so I can't use toggle menus. Which is a shame. That's one of the things I'd love to do right now. Because it's very artsy fartsy and quite fun. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be finding this dragon, if there is a dragon, because it isn't. It is a chance. There's a chance for it to be here. That's all I really know. I feel like I'm almost blind. Okay. That's a floating table. Baby carriage. Fuck is that? Does make you wonder if all human workers are phased out. How the fuck are people supposed to work? Oh, it's you! Huh. Okay. Thanks for that.
Please take a number and wait to be served. Please wait for your number to be called.
Hi.
To be called.
Okay. another fucking number.
Overseer's log, Charleston Capital. If automation still rules West Virginia, then Charleston is the heart of the machine. Bureaucracy still pumping away without any people to serve. As a lesson.
Plasma cartridge? Wait. I thought that was a fucking alien thing at all then. Ooh. I'll be taking that, even though there's completely different rounds next to it. I don't think it's here.
Please wait for your number to be called.
Yeah, there's a lot of high level stuff here as well. What's the expected level I'm meant to be here at? Let's see. I'm meant to be here at level 35 or so. Which is fucking high. Wow, that's high. Through all this again, just in case. Bathroom. Sleepy bastard. Again, how do you dilute Radex? It's a fucking pill. Spot's kind of spooky. It's just this guy. This is just a fucking one from Fallout 3 with this stupid scope on top. Okay. Letter from the president? Okay. I don't have the... Just look in the fucking terminal. There's no way of turning... Can't even use that to unlock the fucking thing. I mean, it kind of makes sense, but still. It would be very much appreciated. Bright room followed by dark room makes it even harder to fucking see anything. Lie? Bye. Ah, funny. All politicians lie, and all the sort. I mean, yeah, it's pretty obvious. There's just nothing else here, is there? Oh, that's a shame. Suppose this will be a good spot for the pee break, eh? Don't move that. Fuck's that? Level 45, whoever the fuck. Book. That's a lead pipe. Mine. Because that's a thing. Oh. Why are there railway spikes here? These are the spikes used by the Founding Fathers to murder the feral ghouls. Feeling that was one of the places where it could spawn, and it just didn't. It was just that instead. Right. A fucking missile? Why is that there? This is a Capitol building. Why the fuck would there be explosive ordnance just sat there? Why has he got pink skin? Is that purple guy? The man behind the slaughter? Finally a fucking hat. Just a general hat, not a Ushanka, not this, not that. A hat. Yeah, I'm not checking these rooms, am I? Should be checking more thoroughly. Otherwise I won't find it. If it even is here. This is a chance there won't be. Again, why is it Crimbo? October 23rd, 2077, not, you know, fucking December 23rd. Still be here. there's a basement. Now this is where all the zombies will be. Soul Survivor's already taken the fucking fusion course, what's the point? Mine? Ooh! This looks like a job for me. Leaves. Not you, not you. Not you either. Okay. That was probably a bad idea. That one. Not that one either. Fucking hell. Or that one. Or fucking that one. Or that one. So we've gone through all of them. It's definitely that one, or 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 that one. It's not that one either. Or that one, or that one. Or that one. Or that one. Friend? Fucking finally. That could have ended very badly. Good thing I wasn't stupid enough to fuck it up again. Toolbox. This is double security. Bobby pins all the time. There we go. I wanna be a sledgehammer. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, my fucking carry weight's just not quite there. Shit to get rid of. I keep forgetting about the armor. Better. Scrap the don't need you. Don't need you anymore. Or you. Definitely need you. Or you. Baby just loves to eat. Also, oh, they didn't have a fucking thing just for that. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll be back. to it. I was thinking, oh Christ, time to turn it all off again because, well, time to stop the recording and just not come back to it for a little while. Huh. Find that someone spilled coffee over one of the mainframes. That is legendary incompetence. This is just, oh, you gotta find the files and then use the files to get elsewhere in the place. Huh. Pitchfork. You're dead. Syringe ammo. What makes these different? Oh, they're on different people. Who has launched a nuke and where?
Attention citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
Oh, thank fuck.
Exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Guided what? Okay. Password resets. All right. If I ever find those. Donuts in the lounge. The fuck is that face? It's not even like a... Hang on. It's not even like a cat face, it's just a... What even is that? An axolotl? Something, I guess. Anything else in this basement? Ought to load another fucking bullet in this stupid thing. Cherry. Regular. This is going to take forever, if I ever want that. Yeah. Chances are it just won't work. I just press the button again. Who the fuck would have Mega Sloth in their, you know, repertoire? dragons. Might as well keep trying as I do other things. Huh? How'd I... Time to nuke touchdown. I'm not in any blast radius though. Never was. There's a level 10 here. So he's similarly somewhere he just shouldn't be. Probably looking for something similar. I ought to try and deal with that one first. Yeah, that's too slow. Left. There we go. Now that's open. Deal with that again. I might get it, I might not. Who fucking knows at this point? I don't get why the boiled water's so shit in this game. First bottle of wine. So that's that side. The other side's just shit again. Wait for it to lift up again. Nah. Of course my luck's at one. Exactly one. So, nothing is likely to work. Oh yeah, I've got to press the fucking button again, haven't I? I'll go around this way. Oh boy. Gotta wait until my fucking stamina comes back. Come back in its own time. Oh fuck, that's a lot of rats. Jump on something? No. Uh-oh. Huh? A fusion core that isn't fucking gone. So what's my effects, eh? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to take some fucking rat away, eh? Oh, and I don't have any fucking rat away on me. That was annoying. Can't believe that. And out. Might as well get the fucking thing. Yeah, I'm totally gonna need fucking rat away for this shit. designed to be like the worst one as well. One that only really works when you're in a team. I have like no health left as well. Couldn't it have just been like adrenal reaction? Something good? And one more for the road. Yeah. It just ain't happening, is it? Could look around a bit more. You. I just want to keep fucking going, you know? Capital Food Court. I think it's time to start running again. There we go. Do I have any... Oh, it's in aid, right. Yay! Thank fuck for that. Thought I had no fucking runaway then. I was like, oh, shit. Because that's like, you know, an extra 25% bullshit. Right. Why did my luck have to be at like fucking zero? Honestly, I just want the cake. Just to have it. Nothing else, just want one of these fucking things. Just to keep it. That's all it's going to be. It's just going to be a thing to keep. A shitty little novelty that's put in a display case or something. Show everyone, hey, I found a fucking cake. It was terrible. Not really much else to do here, is there? I'll just pause it for now.